An increasingly complex and interconnected society like ours demands energy solutions that meet its new needs. Solutions for a more efficient, safer, and more sustainable supply. Solutions which, using information technology, allow us to incorporate new energy-related items such as distributed generation or the electric car into our daily lives. To respond to these challenges, it is necessary for the very structure of the electrical system to evolve, a structure which has operated almost unchanged for over a century. This structure is based on large power stations, which discharge energy onto the networks that carry it to the end consumer. Given this unidirectional and barely automated structure, Gas Natural Fenosa is developing its electricity networks in Spain with the aim of turning them into intelligent networks, or smart grids. Smart grids are able to integrate the decisions taken by all the users of the system, thanks to the fact that the energy flows are accompanied by information flows. In this system, consumers play an active role with the ability to take decisions which modulate their needs and their energy costs. The bi-directional nature of the system will enable continuous control of the demand and of network incidents to be maintained, anticipate potential problems, reduce losses, and minimize COT emissions. In short, to improve the quality and sustainability of the service. The greater automation of the distribution networks mean they will be able to manage more complex systems and elements. This will open the door, for example, to a larger scale deployment of distributed generation plants, such as micro cogeneration, small wind energy, and photovoltaic power. In addition, smart grids will facilitate the large scale incorporation of electric cars on our streets. In the domestic sphere, the pivotal element for the development of the new networks is the smart meter. This equipment collects the home's energy data, transmits it to the information systems of the company, and allows the user to know their consumption to fit it to their needs. Smart meters will also help improve service, because steps such as subscribing, cancelling or reconnections can be performed remotely. Gas Natural Fenosa plays a leading role in this evolution of the electrical system. The company is installing 4 million meters nationwide and modernizing 37,000 substations, where the equipment to collect customer data and send it to the processing centers are located, which will become the driving force of the new smart grids. In addition, Gas Natural Fenosa is designing telecommunication and information systems required to process and transmit the immense volume of information that will be generated by the equipment which makes up this smart grid. The innovation and development of new technologies is central to the deployment of smart grids. This is why Gas Natural Fenosa leads several national and international R&D projects related to smart grids. The company has a laboratory called Linter, with the necessary equipment for testing the technologies under development and to reproduce, on a small scale, the operation of a real electricity distribution network. Linter is the first centre of its kind in Spain and is open to operators and technicians to test the systems and equipment that will define the standards of this electricity revolution. In an interconnected world like ours, smart grids are the answer to the demand for an electricity system which is more secure, efficient, sustainable, and environmentally friendly.